The non-academic staff union of primary and secondary schools of Osun State Chapter wants the federal government to incorporate their members in the new salary scale and year of service recently approved for teachers in the country. The Osun State Union chapter made this demand during a peaceful protest by its members across strategic areas in Oshogbo. The newly approved policy includes 65 years for retirement age and 40 years of service, among other incentives for primary or for teachers in primary and post-primary schools, which does not include their non-academic counterparts. The state chairman of the union, Kunle Ogundekpo, said they are not opposed to the approved policy, but posited that the gesture should be extended to non-academic members.
We have the professionals and the supporting staff. We have the accountants, we have the librarians, we have the laboratory technologists who are also stakeholder in the primary school and post-primary school. But so giving that policy or giving that approval to the teachers alone is why we are outside now, to make everybody know, most especially the state government and the federal government, that they should incorporate our members in that policy so that there will be peace, there won't be any rancor and acrimony in our primary school and secondary school in the country.
Towards the employment of all the Nigerian workers, these demands will be taken to Mr. Governor, and I'm sure Mr. Governor will pass it straight to the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.